users, and groups. ProProfs offers a simple and secure way to enroll learners and organize them into groups or classes. This allows you to save time by centralizing tasks like assigning quizzes, effectively tracking progress for each person or for a group, and to easily maintain centralized records for students or employees. To get started, go to My Quizzes and then click on Quiz Settings. From there, click on the Security and Tracking tab. Under Security Settings, you will see that you have four options. The first three options allow you to send a link to the quiz or course to anyone you choose. Learners can then click on the link and access the content. For this video, we'll be focusing on the most secure option, which is the last one. Once you've selected this option, click on Manage Users. This will take you to the Users section. In this section, you will see a list of all students or learners. If you wish to see further information about a user, simply click on their name and additional details about the user will appear, such as their name, email, phone, address, or ID. From this central area, you can view a summary of all quizzes that the user has taken and even get a detailed report for each one. You can also review which quizzes have not been completed and send an instant email reminder if needed. Further down on the page, you can quickly determine which groups a user is a member of, as well as which quizzes have been assigned to the user. If you wish to make changes to a user, click on Edit Profile. For example, if a student joined a course mid-season, you can make a note of it in the Notes section. You can also scroll down and change a user's group memberships or quizzes assigned. ProProfs also makes adding a new learner very simple. Simply click Add User. Enter email addresses for the users you want to add, choose the groups that you want them to be a member of, assign any quizzes that you want them to take, and click Done. Your new users have now been added. You can now enter additional information about each user by clicking on the Edit Profile button. Another great feature of ProProfs is the ability to organize users into groups. A group can be a team like sales and marketing, a classroom of students, or anything that you would like. To view groups, click on the Groups tab. Just like with users, you can select a group by clicking on it on the left, which will show all of its details on the right. You can view the members of the group, the quizzes assigned, the results of the quizzes taken, as well as quizzes that are pending. For example, in the sales group, we can see that Lisa has not yet completed her sales training quiz, which was assigned to the entire group. With a quick click of the button, you can remind Lisa that the quiz is still pending. Just like with creating a user, creating a group is extremely easy. To get started, click on Add Group. Enter a name for the group, select the users that you want to be in the group, assign any quizzes that you want everyone in the group to take, and click Done. When you assign a quiz to a group, it automatically gets assigned to all the members of the group. This centralized administration and reporting leads to huge time savings. ProProfs Users and Groups allows you to quickly enroll learners, organize them into classes or groups, and track progress reports centrally. Thanks for watching.